Hello, family. This your boy, Pastor Mark, here. As I sit in the vehicle waiting to head to Atlanta this morning, as we'll be ministering with Dr. Mike Murdoch through television broadcast, live television, that's going to spread the gospel around this whole globe. I think on how God has allowed me to do major ministry without pastoring a major church, without pastoring a mega church, without having mega staff members or a mega budget. And I'm thinking about how God has allowed me to begin to walk out my dreams, that my dreams becoming a reality, to spread the good news of Jesus Christ. And I begin to think on what he's done for me. And I want to share this with you. Three things quickly. Get your pen and paper as I deposit this into your spirit. Write this down. The first thing, if you want to get to the place to where you are walking in your dreams, where your dreams are becoming a reality, the first thing I suggest to you is simply this. Document your dreams. Document your dreams. Begin to take a picture right now of the house that you're dreaming of. Take a picture of the car or the job that you're dreaming of, and place that picture in your secret closet, your secret place where you commune and talk to God. Stare at that picture. Focus on that picture. Become locked in to that picture in your mind and in your heart, that you become even obsessed with that dream. To where it becomes your only focus, reaching towards that goal, being determined and not being swayed by anything else that can pull you from it. Document it, focus on it, and pay attention to it. Number two, write this down. Once you're focusing and documenting your dreams, the second thing is simply put a date on your dreams. Put a date by your dreams. Put a date that you're expecting that dream to come to pass. Understand this, expectation is the breeding ground for miracles. Expectation is the breeding ground for miracles. When you're expecting it to happen, you are believing it's going to happen. Therefore, the more you believe it's going to happen, every decision that you make will be lining up to getting you closer and closer to your goal. Making the right decisions is the key to you walking in your assignment. Listening to the voice of God and listening by making the right decisions and listening to the voice of God will draw you closer to God. Write this down. Your next decision would either draw you closer to your dream or push you away from your dream. Your next decisions will draw you closer to your dreams or push you away from your dreams. When you expect it to happen, you're telling God, I believe in your word. And when you tell God how much you believe in him, the Bible declares that he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek after him, that believe in him. And so therefore, when you release what's in your hands, God would then release what's in his hands. The third and final thing to walk into your dreams is simply begin to talk like God. Your language will dictate what you believe. Your language will dictate what you believe. How you speaking will determine what you're believing. And the more you speaking like God, the more you will feel what God feels. The more you talk like God, the more you'll see what God sees. The more you block out all negative language and begin to focus solely on what God has already said. Like, I've never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging for bread. Then the more you focus on that, the more, no matter how bad things get in your reality, in your mind, Satan has not defeated you in your mind. Therefore, you will still make decisions that are leading you towards your dream. Beloved, I pray this blessed your life. I pray that you continue to pray for your boy. Also, Pastor Ray Morris and the whole church family in Anderson, South Carolina, New Bethel, we're excited about coming to see you. Join me in Anderson, South Carolina with Pastor Ray Morris, 10th year anniversary. Want to celebrate that with you. Also, today is my father's and his identical twin brother's birthday. happy birthday, my daddy, Pastor Otis Burns, and my dear uncle, Pastor Odell Burns. Happy birthday. I love you both. I pray this bless your life. Don't forget, you can walk out in your dreams. Make your dreams become a reality. Document your dreams. Put a date by your dreams that you expect them to take place. And then finally, talk successfully. Talk like God. The more you talk like God, the more you feel what God's feel. I love you dearly. Pray for us.